Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 3 of chapter Practical Geometry. In this part, let's learn how to construct a quadrilateral when length of two adjacent sides and three angles are given to us. Question is, construct a quadrilateral MORE given that MO equals to 6 cm, OR equals to 4.5 cm, angle M equals to 60 degree, angle O equals to 105 degree and angle R equals to 105 degree. So students, in this question, we are given two adjacent sides of quadrilateral. The sides are MO and OR. We are also given three angles, angle M, angle O and angle R. So let's construct the quadrilateral. To visualize the construction of quadrilateral, let's first draw a rough sketch of the same and mark the given measurements. Let's start the construction by drawing side MO. So step 1 is, draw a line MO equals to 6 cm by using a ruler. Now, let's construct angle O, which is given as 105 degree. Students, you may refer to my separate video for step-by-step construction of angle 105 degree. Now, in step 3, let's draw side OR, which is given as 4.5 cm. So, for this, open the compass with radius 4.5 cm and with O as center, draw an arc to intersect ray OX at point R. In step 4, let's construct angle R, which is given as 105 degree. So students, by now we have constructed two adjacent sides and two angles. Now let's construct last angle given to us, which is angle M equals to 60 degree. Students, we have to construct this angle such that MZ intersects ray RY at point E. You may refer to my separate video for step-by-step construction of angle 60 degree. So students, now our construction is complete and MORE is the required quadrilateral. So this is how we construct a quadrilateral when its two adjacent sides and three angles are given to us. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.